video, I am going to show you how to take the screenshot in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. The first method to take the screenshot in this device, just tap on volume down button and the lock button at the same time. You can see the screenshot is captured. You can see the screenshot. Okay, the basic method, just tap on volume down button and the lock button, simply it will take the screenshot. And the second method, just go to your notification panel. Then here you can see the option screenshot. Just tap on it. Now you can see the screenshot is captured. Just go to your notification panel, tap on the option screenshot. You can see the screenshot is captured. This is the second method. And the third method, you can take a screenshot using the button shortcut. Just swipe down here. I already assigned one button shortcut for a 3-finger swipe down like this. You can see the screenshot is captured. To enable this function in this device, for the settings and scroll down, tap on the option additional settings, tap on the option button shortcuts and tap on the option take screenshot. So here you can see some options under the button shortcuts. Slide 3-finger down, long press the home button, long press the menu button, long press the back button, power plus home, power plus menu, power plus back. So simply here I select the option slide 3-finger down. Just swipe down using 3 fingers, it will take the screenshot. And the fourth method to take the screenshot using the accessibility menu, you can take the screenshot. For this, we need to enable the accessibility menu. For this, again, go to settings, tap on additional settings, tap on accessibility, then tap on the option accessibility menu, then turn on this option, tap on allow, tap on OK. At the bottom right side, you can see this is the accessibility menu. Tap on this one, then simply you can see the option screenshot. Tap on this one, simply it will take the screenshot using accessibility menu. Okay, and the fifth method to take the screenshot in this device, using the quick ball, you can take the screenshot. For this, we need to enable the quick ball. For this, again, go to settings, tap on additional settings, tap on quick ball, then turn on this option. You can see this is the quick ball, you can see, right? You can move the quick ball anywhere on the screen. If you tap on this one, so here you can see the option screenshot. Just tap on it, it will take the screenshot using the quick ball. Just tap on the option quick ball, tap on of the option screenshot, it will take the screenshot. So in these methods, you can take the screenshot in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.